Another young man was inspired by his music and his dancing, and that's why he started dancing. And he'd like to do a little tribute for Michael. So he's from Singapore, so let's give it up